Philadelphia, July 4th, 1776. Here they meet to forge from ancient old world ways a new vision, a vision of freedom for themselves and for their posterity. On this day, they light a torch, a lamp, a beacon for the ages. On this day, a new republic turns spark to flame and bathes a world once dark in hard-won freedom's light. Flame still burns, the torch still held high, by words that speak of liberty. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. And there are other words, new words, the words of John Fitzgerald Kennedy. The same revolutionary beliefs for which our forefathers fought are still at issue. The belief that the rights of man come not from the generosity of the state, but from the hand of God. We dare not forget that we are heirs of that first revolution. That is what John Kennedy said. He said, "Let the word go forth from this time and place to friend and foe alike, that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans, born in this century, tempered by war, disciplined by a hard and bitter peace, proud of our ancient heritage, and unwilling to permit the slow undoing of those human rights to which this nation has always been committed." This is what John Kennedy said. "We shall pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend, oppose any foe, to assure the survival and success of liberty. This much we pledge, and more." The light of freedom still shines. It is our task, it is the task of this generation of Americans, to keep it strong and bright. In this task, we shall not fail. We'll be right back.